Hello guys, welcome to Daily News. There is a tragic accident held in Saudi Arabia. Almost 11 people from Bangladesh and India died. A horrible fire accident had held in the Najran state in Saudi Arabia. There in a house, there were 11 people were living, and most of the people are from Bangladesh and India have died few minutes ago. And we have confirmed that most of them were Bangladeshi. A tweet had said that the fire workers are working hard to control the fire. The people died because of not being smoked, and 11 have been died now. The latest update will be updated soon. Thank you. Stay tuned.